And
I want to thank you not only for being here, I want to thank you for running for president. Also, we've got a great show for you tonight. Donald Trump is here.
Yeah.
Everybody loves him. There's no other way to say it. Ladies and gentlemen, Donald Trump.
Who got the money? Who got the money? Who got the money? Who got the money? You got the money!
Haven't they? Yeah. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Speaking of doing a fantastic job, you are setting the world on fire right now.
Well, we're having a lot of fun, and I think we're hitting some pretty good issues, Stephen. And
I want to thank you not only for being here, I want to thank you for running for president. Because I'm not going to say this stuff writes itself.
But Hampshire and Iowa, no matter where we go, it seems that the response, it just gets better and better. And the polls have been phenomenal.
You see Zogby?
Zogby was great.
33%. That came out today, right? Zogby, 33%. Incredible. I'm not surprised at all. I'll tell you why. Is because
I'm liking him a lot.
No, I'm not. I'm liking you, too. I'm not surprised at all, because especially in the Republican field, because
we have a country, we have to create. Number one, we're going to build a wall. Number two, we're going to.
Okay.
Oh, listen to this. Even with your crowd, I hear.
No,
that.
They love.
But we want.
They love the wall.
No.
People love the wall. Well, Donald Trump, thank you so much for being here.
Good luck.
Donald Trump is the leader for the Republican nomination. We'll be right back. Thank you so much, Donald. Thank you so much, Donald Trump. Everybody.